vibe with you, babe. We gon' run it up.
You're trying to catch a vibe. I'm real saucy, got me dripping in your ride. So slick with it, got his hand up on my thigh. I'm his little mama, keep my daddy satisfied.
Poke holes all the way around. You want to cover it. Why is it not coming out? Here we go. I got a double over here. But I always do the bottom of the chicken with just pepper. Don't need much since we're putting A1 on it. Take these peppers. Oh, I didn't really hear the splat. An 8-hole. I like to put slits in it. This is gonna give it that like grill look, you know what I mean? Little guys, should move them to the side, off to every side. The chicken goes right in the middle because you want to get that grilled. There you go. can't live your life without suffering. As bad as I be trying not to use it. Something about Sasson is that you don't need to the girls effect. You could do this part as desired. I don't want much. Just spread it evenly. You know what I mean? At the end, we do one more last split on the other side. To give it that crisp. Get out of here. We're gonna let it sit a little bit though. Now you can reduce heat because the chicken is pretty much done. Just spread this all over. Potato.
You just ain't stabbed the finger, stabbed the fork in it.
Nigga, because you split baked potatoes, nigga. Didn't you just have a baked potato the other day?
Mm-hmm. I know. I'm talking about with a fork to hold the knife still.
Mm-hmm. That's good enough for